Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to come quickly and talk to you about how to stop a heavy menstrual cycle, or to slow down a heavy menstrual cycle, really is what I'm referring to today. And there's three tips I'm gonna talk to you about today. And the first one is, you ready for it? Clean up your diet. If you expect to have any result in the area of female health, you have got to stop with the processed food, the heavy meat diet, the heavy starches, just all the sauces and all the crappy food. You've got to stop with it if you expect to get any results that in that area. There's no way to get around it. I wish there were, because quite frankly, I like eating that kind of stuff too. I'm just being honest, but it contributes to why you have a heavy menstrual cycle. So clean up your eating. That's number one tip. The second thing is to detox your body. And one of the things that I teach my clients how to do is to live a detox lifestyle. And what that means is paying attention to the types of products you're putting on your skin, your environment, how to detox your body, how to cleanse your liver, how to cleanse your colon, how to cleanse your kidneys, your skin, all of those things. So learning how to do that. And the third tip is to drink red raspberry leaf tea. It is one of those things that helps to tone up the uterus, and it helps the menstrual cycle. I'm sorry, the ovaries, and it helps with the menstrual cycle as well. As a matter of fact, I got a comment on one of my videos today about an old video I did about red raspberry leaf tea, and the woman said that she drank the tea and her ovaries started to hurt after she drank the tea. And one of the things that happened to me when I started drinking red raspberry leaf tea is my ovaries started to hurt, my uterus started to hurt, and it was because I was in bad shape in that area and I needed some healing. And I believe, and I'm no doctor, so I can't say that this is the reason why she experienced this or why I experienced it, but this is what I believe. I believe that when I drank the tea, it was working on helping my body to heal itself with the herbs. So I just wanted to say, if you drink red raspberry leaf tea and that's what you experience, that's probably what's happening, but I can't guarantee it. But that's what happened in my body. And also the red raspberry leaf did help with the level of my menstrual cycle. But if you struggle with heavy menstrual cycles, I would encourage you to sign up for a free coaching session. You can sign up either above in the information bar, or there will be a link down below this video. If you're watching this on YouTube, on Facebook, I'll just put it in the description box above the video, so you will be able to sign up for that, and I can help you to eliminate that heavy menstrual cycle pretty quickly with some advice that I have for my clients for that. Also, you can learn what foods not to eat by attending my free Foods to Avoid to Shrink Fibroids webinar. That one is held, the next one is going to be held on January 7th, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It is on a Sunday. So even though I'm talking about fibroids, and if you don't have fibroids, it's still the same information if you have heavy menstrual cycle. And thirdly, a lot of people who are addicted to processed foods or can't even imagine giving up processed foods, they're usually addicted to sugar. So I'm having a webinar on December 31st at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time about how to kick sugar. And I'm going to give tips on how to stop eating some of the crappy foods that causes heavy menstrual cycles. So I hope that all helped you. And thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you all soon. Take care.